In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your Canon Imageclass MF3010 printer to the factory defaults. To reset the printer, first switch it off. So press the power button. Now go to the back of the printer. Unplug the power cable. Now leave it for at least 30 seconds to 1 minute. Once you are done, just plug it in back, switch on the printer, and it should reset your printer to the defaults. Thanks for watching.